I've been on plenty of other shows before, like the Killstream and Rogue After Dark, and things just went fine. Boblex can't run a show and should stick to just reading tweets. He's saying the Killstream is better than my show, which is super fucking insulting if anyone knows who the Killstream is.
Yeah, so that was audio of Ralph shitting himself on the air.